More tree nonsense.
God damn it. The wisest of all plants? It's not Yagastril. What the fuck's it talking about? Where the fuck is Pika? Not that Pika.
I was gonna say.
Yoga? No.
Oh, we're talking about the tree. I am raw! Oh wait, apparently Scarion is wrong.
I see. I thought the server was the Amazon.
So now it's Egypt apparently? We're in Egypt now? Egypt land?
We're the Egyptian Amazons.
Wow. Egyptian. Even though that's a paradox in itself.
I have not seen men in white clothes shoving around. We are not in Egypt.
Well, that's because there's no men around except for Ark.
I also don't see any Muslims.
I got a grass pin. I can summon Yggdrasil or the tree of life as well.
Yay.
What? Are you supposed to do
it? It heals me from to fall.
Fuck yeah.
Once?
Yep.
Seriously?
You can buy more, but they cost a royal fuck ton of. This is hilarious.
This is bullshit.
What?
No.
You just ate that guy with a face?
Yep.
So it's supposed to be.
So now we're going to North America.
Apparently we're going to save some birds.
Yay!
Save the birds to help spread the seeds.
Let's go to America already.
You mean America?
No, America.
Fuck yeah.
James knows a lot of you.
Apparently
there's
plants.
Yeah, you should go swimming. Get the fuck out of here. Or can you only swim in dungeons?
I'm not sure.
I've seen that plant down there before.
There's the blue thing again. Assuming that's
fucking
the
forest temple. George Mask. Hey, you already have that.
Ooh, armor. Wooden armor. I'll take wooden armor.
Yay. Thank you, dude. Thank you, Franklin.
What do you think?
No, if it was Franklin again, he would have taken all your money and given you the shitty, shitty item.
15,000 gold or gems or whatever heals one hit point. Buying all the S-bolts.
I'm buying them out and then I'm going to start a racketeering business.
You can actually sell them and make more money with them or what?
No, I'm
giving
you a
machine
gun. Some of them you actually can.
Yeah.
It was called Neverwinter Nights. Storm is here. Trade materials. Sell. Get set materials. Sell set materials. Take to other posts. Sell for double what they're worth. And then wash and repeat.
Yep.
For epic money.
So now you're wearing wooden armor.
Yep, I'm wearing wooden armor, which is stronger than crystal armor.
Rock.
Yep.
I just like how it doesn't appear aesthetically on your body.
Well, this isn't really a game. Even a lot of later games don't have that.
Yeah, sure enough. Also, Venus flytrap, apparently.
Yeah, it's gonna eat you. It's trap. Arf.
And bark. What?
What is this item?
An exploding plant again.
Yep.
Well, I can see why this land quickly grew barren and devoid of life.
Yeah.
The plants keep exploding.
For real.
They're popping out of these things.
Yep.
You think it doesn't even do anything, does it?
I have no idea.
It's just like a
joker. It's
probably just a gag.
Can you pick up some pumpkins in here and throw them around? Cause some trouble?
No, unfortunately not.
That makes me sad. And we still have that goddamn gold switch.
Yeah,
that's the gold switch. Why do you do this?
So lost those fucking pads from Majora's Mask Water, Forest Temple.
When are you gonna stop being like Michael Phelps and swimming around in water?
For real.
Oh, there we go.
What?
What the? Plant girl? Plant thing?
Then it starts singing, and it changes the music. It's
supposed to be a singing plant or what?
It also dances?
It's dancing.
There's a monster, it's like a plant monster, but it's like more female. I can't remember what they call it.
Those are
dryads,
yeah.
No, it's like, it looks like a flower.
Okay.
It looks like a flower. I was in Castlevania, something like that.
Oh, Udines, I think? Something like that.
Udines?
Yes. Sea King?
Fuck yeah.
Yep. Alright, so we're going to America.
We're not hosting gay Jamaican porn here called Pokemon.
So you can get a zap ring or a fire ring? Or?
Yeah, I think I used to get some
special. Oh, yeah, this is the one use magic thing, wasn't it?
Good times. Fire, lightning, ring.
Ow.
Flash blow, everything.
Zap all things. Alright.
Static shot.
Go back the other way we came from.
Yay. Now we can finally go through Guina. Or Guiana or whatever. We will watch over you always. That's disturbing. Right,
well, Father, like, even though you're the Antichrist, you're the only one who can help us.
He's not the Antichrist. Why the fuck do you guys keep saying that shit? Just because Club said it, the Club says everything's the Antichrist.
Go north, as always.
So there's yeah.
It's a Minotaur cactus.
A talking Minotaur cactus?
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome. Holy shit. Panama grew. And now we're in Mexico.
No, we're in Central Mexico now. Oh, now we're in Texas. We just crossed the border.
I don't think we've crossed the border yet.
Well, no, apparently we're in Colorado.
Huh.
Where's the snow? The Colorado drought?
Yeah. All the snow was destroyed in the last Great War.
And
now we're in California.
Too many damn tourists.
Yep. For real.
Now we're in Oregon.
And why are you going into the tall grass? Are you looking for Pokemon?
Yeah,
that's what
Pokemon.
Okay. It's Saiyans.
Also souls, I guess.
I can hear them. Source of life for birds.
Yay.
Nice. Are you going to talk to the soul stores? Yeah.
Yeah, I got that.
Well, the magic shop, hee. Fire ring?
Yeah, fire ring is pretty good.
But you bought the fire ring.
I can't afford any. I was like, fire ring.
Great.
You only like it the other way.
Sell.
You don't have enough mana drop. You fail.
Yeah, you can't actually sell in this game. It's really annoying.
Greencliff.
Also can't entry
right in
the end. But anyway, Rocky.
He's doing dash punches.
And I do shit damage to him.
Yep.
Because he's made up. Yeah, he's doing a dragon punch or something.
Something, yeah. He's doing a demon fist. I didn't know that he was Jin. Yeah. I never heard of it. Took you long enough.
Seriously.
There's another actor.
Yeah. Are you gonna murder him slowly? No, oh, what the
bird.
Fuck? I still got a bird that's like pterodactyl.
Some sort.
No, it's a bird, alright. It's just like a sparrow. It's like sparrow.
That's a sparrow?
Yep.
That is not a sparrow, good sir.
Sparrows are small and cute and chubby and they're brown.
Exactly, and
they do cute things like run around.
Alright, it's a spirit.
Oh, yeah, that makes a lot more sense.
So it dive bombs you and is less cute.
It uses aerial ace, it's super effective.
Oh, you're gonna love the final boss here,
right? It's a penis monster, I'm gonna be very upset.
Oh, yeah.
We almost missed that ice ring.
Except we take it down.
Yeah.
At least the dark.
Yeah. Let's just avoid that one.
It's just barely.
Yeah, I need like, oh god, I need to find out these guys' weaknesses. And facts.
Probably all
yeah.
In general.
I would suggest water. Water usually tends to work pretty well. But yeah, you can push those around.
Yep.
Why didn't you earlier then?
Because I didn't need to. And also because of that! Oh no!
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Bye.
Now stuck fast. Indeed. So, we're in America now. Oh, actually, I think I know you.
it's actually less constant ones and not constant twos. It's more like mix of ones and twos. Be it more twos.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Just jumping around. Attacking them, you know, should be pretty awesome, except you get your spear stuck in them. Oh shit, no more spear. Your weapon lens. So why can't you use your crystal spear to attack them? It seems like that should do a lot of damage.
Nah, it's all based on
damage. I see. So it's not the time. Oops. So, once again, crystal, fucking useless, as opposed to every other thing ever. Also, it's still throwing its feathers at you.
Throwing!
Run away!
Oh,
oh shit. Quick, cause a tremor. Wait.
No. Oh. You think I would learn to jump on it?
For real, it's fucking womps. And way to go in a circle. Oh, well, they said that would go fast.
Yeah, they said that. Do
spirits. This is a spear made out of, like, what, the feathers of a giant bird?
Nope.
I guess that makes sense for where we're at.
Well, actually, you might be right. Now, that looks like a really nasty rock.
It does.
Let me get out my rock spear. I'll show you my rock spear.
Needs more rocks feather.
More like rock spear.
And instead, you're going to use... You're going to waste your grass bit.
I was low on health.
I guess. Good job.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, it looked like that.
Here's your rock blowing up action. Happy now.
I'm never happy.
Me either.
Every single time. It's like you've never played, Legend of Mario. Go through again.
No, I'm going down.
The apparently, you're still good at corruptions here. Lady, it's sunrise, or is it sunset?
I don't know.
What's the time?
I think it's supposed to be like a burning sun.
Mini quakers.
But they're falling out also, doesn't matter. So these are the whips of the game, I'm guessing. Hey, that looks like it'll support you just fine.
Oh. So I got a trick here, and it's a spin. Is it taking a
yeah. All the platforms are just one throw. And then you have to go out and come back in, perform a reset, and box. Wait, I'll be able to jump over wayside fence. That's still quite great. But I thought the whole point of this was to resurrect the birds.
Well, these are monster birds.
Oh, so monster birds get a free patch, but not monster birds. This game is racist against non-monster birds.
No, it's racist against monster birds.
Yeah. I see. Wait. What the fuck did they call it? And then you get sharp claws.
Yep. Right. That's what I can do with sharp claw now. I can get hit by things.
Yeah. Can you also claw your way through all that nonsense there and get the chest?
Yep.
Alright. Oh. So, you unlock the ability to claw. Be sure to me. Is this a Metroidvania style game? Are you sure?
I can't do a screw attack.
Well, I don't know. I think you've been doing screw attacks pretty much all game.
Kind of. But apparently, I'm enough N-ball. Well, I think I know what I'm doing.
Using an N-ball?
I might be using an N-ball.
Why not equip it?
Because it would apparently
already. Are you sure?
Yes. Anyway.
Still, Majora.
Yeah, Majora was great. So, So, I have common trend here. You have a spear, you have armor, and then, like, some items. Stats. It isn't always a special item, though.
And go away. That's a climb. Once again, climb me out of the mud hole. Just like a black hole. It's like I'm gaining abilities in each place I visit.
Well, you know, you try the different ways. mentioned the teleportation. I can buy better armor than this town.
Yep.
That's pretty much it.
Yeah, like the raw armor, the wooden armor that you got after the dungeon.
Yeah.
Are they just like, it's really, that they're really fast, that they're douchebags?
It's the same idea as being tiny dudes. Except he has the strength. Is it?
Thank you. the second floor. Alright, so here you are.
Yeah,
it's a giant flying chicken.
Finally doing some damage though. All I took you the whole goddamn fight.
gas tops.
Food gas?
Yes.
And then you do the fire ring again.
I was debating using it against his friend.
It does. Does it actually have hit points?
No, it doesn't.
Okay,
so I do become.
He shot his Hershey squirts at you.
I don't know the whole fucking, like, look, smell, fucking thing. Cast look. Arc return to look.
Cast look.
Yep.
So that one you can't attack.
Oh, I got him.
Nice.
Level 11, congrats. Life up 9. Oh, strength up 2. Damn.
Oh, shit.
That was a decent level up.
Somebody defeated both of them by defeating the first one.
Yes. Birds changed into monsters should regain their form.
Yep, totally racist against bird monsters.
What the fuck? And it's still too early for the ultimate earthwork. But we got birds and plants. What else the fuck do we need?
One more dungeon.
Actually,
and poop.
Two more.
Yep.
There's the animal kingdom and then there's humans.
Hummins.
This time you don't stop the Hummins, you are the Hummins. And then
no,
more is Hummins.
You are the Hummins.
Wait, what dungeon is the Hummins?
That's the ice mountain.
Oh yeah, we have to eat the deer and all that shit. My bad.
So now there's birds everywhere. I like how the first bird it showed was fucking American Eagle.
You know, I got it for being a super intimidating. The guy, as I needed to, did a really awesome, or I guess Quintet, did a really awesome job of the scenery in this game and in the cutscenes.
There's gonna be poop everywhere now.
Yep.
Oh no.
If only there were budgerigars, there'd be poop everywhere. Yellow and white poopies.
Yep.
And squeaking. Endless squeaking.
Yeah, that's pretty much what's going on here.
You gotta go to Windmill.
Welcome to our paradise.
I'm just doing to give the idea of what the birds are saying. You know, the guy
tweet church.
Basically, the bird's like, "Oh shit, we're ending. Get the fuck out. Oh shit, we're restored. We're coming back."
Yep. So long, and thanks for all the feed.
So sad it had to come to.
To be.
God damn it, Ark! Stop doing the fucking running at it.
Yeah.
So played out.
Bro, how about I sing you a song, bro?
He just changed the music, right?
Yeah, it actually goes back to the area. Actually, I think he just speeds it up here.
Reminds me of Sega CD Sonic. Different depending on where you went to price the future of the music, got that bit.
That's just a simple little change, though.
But still, you know. Yes, that's actually pretty good. It's like, going to past, music slower and quieter because it's simple time. Going to future is harder and evil, so more technically.
You know, I never did beat Sonic CD.
Me either. I'm barely on my level 2.
You know, I only really played, like, Sonic 2 with Game Gear.
But Sega CD for Steam, yes.
Once again,
it's only what, $5?
It was when I bought it, now it's back to full price.
Once again, dating when we're recording this.
Once again, what?
Dating when we recorded this.
Oh no.
Dating when we recorded this?
Yes. Fail.
Fail.
Why is that a bad thing?
It's always a bad thing. This is the beginning of time, what are you talking about? We went back in time to when this came out and recorded it. Using original equipment, obviously.
Yeah, it's not a lot. Real original.
Yep.
At least it's not shaped like a human. Thank God.
I'll change that. We're all making it into a TIE fighter.
Now, these three birds are pretty interesting, I think.
What?
Three birds right there.
Why? What's interesting about that?
Well, first of all, this one's
bird
got
suit.
A little hat on it. Can you sell any stuff? And I got a bird suit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is that the armor that you spent forever looking for?
I think so. I'm not sure.
With the branching flight or something, or what?
Yeah.
No,
that's the job of the free bird right there.
The thing he got from here is the ability to climb up walls. I'm disappointed.
Yep.
And there you go, I'll be with Meyer. He's hearing the soul of all his over.
Now, I thought the birds couldn't fly. Because of the wind.
Yeah, you see them flying around the
end. Well, they can't fly far away. They can still fly locally.
Move in there in a natural area.
Yep.
They
can't migrate without the help of the winds.
Burn everything.
Indeed.
Still can't believe there's a bird that took dumps on you. That's hilarious.
What else?
And he's like, oh my god.
How else is bird gonna attack you?
Dive bombing.
He was dive bombing it.
With poop.
Yeah, it looked like he's seen him twice.
With poop.
And still doing the crazy stupid repel without help of arms. Or legs.
That is a thing.
Holy shit.
What? Is it bird?
Kingbird.
I am the king of kingbirds. I wish I could say that's true, but it wasn't.
So now to go to the next dungeon.
Yep. And also to break your legs with that long fall.
Yeah.
So I mean, you know, gravity obviously, that's how it works. It works one directional down. If you're jumping, gravity's negated.
What?
The wind is blowing.
You think so?
one time, I'm assuming, right?
Yep. But if you have multiple, it gets very
long. Nice.
Alright, so let's go talk to the goal and
go to somewhere
go to the next place.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't think I need to go into the bed.
That's not how you spell Zoo.
Right?
That's a kill it.
Good job.
Then I leave.
Yeah,
it's
like, why are you trying to hurt
me? I'm not going to do this now. Fuck that noise.
Stupid insects. Why are you trying to do this? Why are you doing this?
And prepare.
You know what? Let's go save again. Just because I didn't save the first one.
Good job.
Nice.
Alright, this is going to wrap it up. And then we'll go save the animals next time.
Fuck yeah. Save all the animals.
Save them all.
Ethan would be proud of us if we actually cared that they died.